Markets. Oh, here's a chance for Richmond. He's through. Can he make it two? Oh, he must be. It is. It's a goal. It's a goal. It's gone to Josh Ginelli. Margins had the shot. It came off the heel of Jake Cole, but it bounced straight to Josh Ginelli. And he had the simple task of knocking the ball gleefully into the empty net from about 8 yards. And it's Ultra Gib 2, Woking 0.
And with a good tackle, they come away with it. Jake Malt forward. Malt towards Crowther. Crowther's going to win this. Ryan Crowther into the area. Ryan Crowther ball into the box to Margins. And Ginelli turns it in. And Ultra Gib open the scoring. Josh Ginelli again at home, straight to the pop side to celebrate with a fans. A great goal, Ryan Crowther, fantastic skill to push into the area. Margins scuffed his effort, but Ginelli finished the job. 12 minutes gone, Ultra Gib 1, Wrexham 0, John.
Great stuff, yeah. Everything about that goal was top class. I think it's Jake Malt who, from the middle of the park, switched the ball out to the right. Ryan Crowther did so well. He could see that he just nicked it past his marker. He was going to be away. A little burst of acceleration took him into some space, and he picked his man out. I think first half it might have been Marks who didn't quite get there, but it rolled so nicely for Josh Ginelli. He wasn't going to miss that.
Beats his defender. That was Crowther. Good play by Margets there. Crowther towards the byline, crossed in towards the back post. Ginelli! Yeah! Goal! Josh Ginelli! He scores once again. What a game. It was a superb play by Sinnott and Crowther on the right hand side. And Sinnott played in Crowther, he got towards the byline, and it was a superb dinked cross towards the back post. And there was that man again, Josh Ginelli.